2020 literally started with a bang as the volcano erupted on January 12 and displaced thousands of residents.
A confirmed case arrived in the Philippines from Wuhan, China.
Beginning March 17 until April 13, the entire Luzon is under an enhanced community quarantine